Here's a cool trick you can try with your camera and your lens. If you're new to macro shooting and want to practice, all you need to do is flip your lens, put it close to where your sensor is, and take your macro shot. You will be losing aperture control, so you have to adjust exposure manually on camera. You can also get a reverse lens adapter to make your life easier so you don't have to keep holding the lens. Follow for more.